Welcome to Chapter by Chapter. This is episode 3 in Paul's second letter to his sidekick, Timothy. 2 Timothy chapter 3 is a commentary on the days prior to the coming of Jesus. There's good news and bad news in this description. The bad news is that morals and respect for authority will dissipate. Greed and self-centeredness will permeate. Hypocrisy and empty religion will proliferate. Deception, doubt, and defiance will accelerate, and it all will infuriate a holy God. But there's a flip side for men of faith. As this world deteriorates, one day God's people will levitate. We'll be raptured, and it may be sooner than you think. Reading this commentary on perilous times sounds like a description of present times. Jesus is coming back soon. That's the good news. Perilous times in the world will bring times of persecution to the church. Verse 12 contains a promise, one we don't like to claim, but a promise nonetheless. All who live godly in Christ will suffer for Christ. To stand strong, we need to stand on God's Word. The Bible's not just another book. All Scripture is inspired or God-breathed. Notice the all. The Bible is inerrant not only in matters of faith, but matters concerning science and history. The Bible provides us doctrine, what to believe, correction, what not to believe, instruction, how to live, and reproof, how not to live. The buck stops with the Bible. It's our final authority. Thanks for joining us for Chapter by Chapter. If this daily devotion helps you get into God's Word, we hope you'll tell a friend.